Look at these specimens. It says here that they are tools from the Stone Age.
They are so simply and roughly made.
Yes, they're crude tools, but looking at them is like getting a glimpse into the past.